The beach, because it's made up of a lot of different components. It's not just one rock, it's a bunch of disintegrated stones.
I would say it's at home.
Some pinks, a lot of pinks, some blues, a little bit of yellow.
I see a lot of orange and peach, yellow undertone.
I feel like skin is very personal, so I actually think no one knows your skin like you do.